Hey, what's up guys, this is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinities. So, right now I'm very excited. You ask me why? Because I'm going to see a very special video of 41 years of Mohanlal ji. Now, the thing is that I don't know what to expect because I think that this is a tribute. This video will show the journey of Mr. Mohanlal ji in this movie industry. But then also, let's check this video because I'm an admirer of Mr. Mohanlal ji. But moreover, my brother is a big fan of Mr. Mohanlal ji. So, let's not waste any more time and let's see this video of 41 years of Mr. Mohanlal. That was the video of 41 years of Mohanlal. Well, I don't know why I became very, you know, emotional. especially when you see a legendary actor so down to earth and, you know, understanding people's pain and, you know, supporting them unconditionally, then it will touch your heart. Just like me, I mean, like whoever knows me, they know that I'm a Bengali girl and I have no connection with South Indian movies. But, you know, as far as, you know, days goes by and I was making a debut channel and I was slowly and steadily going into the South Indian movie industry, and someday I got to know about Mr. Mohanlal ji, and from that day I feel that he is a versatile actor, he is an amazing actor, and not only an actor, he has, you know, as they were also saying, that he can transform himself into any character without any bit of a problem. He is something that we all admire, and personally admire to this kind of legendary actors, because I am also in acting and I love to study more. I love to, you know, when I see Mr. Mohanlal ji, I just look at his body language, I just look at his eyes, the expression, the movements, these, you know, the level of, so like he says so many things without, you know, expressing a single bit of word. He is, whenever he will stand in a frame, or whenever he will enter into a frame, to be very specific, he will win the hearts of the people, he will rule the world. And that is that persona he is carrying, and that persona he is carrying in his image. I mean, like, what to say about this legendary actor? Nothing to say about this legendary actor. I mean, like, an acting career of 41 years. I mean, like, what to tell about that person? He has owned so much of art. He has done so much for the society. And I mean, like, so many people and millions of people are a big fan of this person. I'm asked to say anything about this person. When my brother says that, you know, Didi, please review this movie of Mr. Mohanlal ji, or please review this trailer of Mr. Mohanlal ji, I said, like, yes, the first very moment I will be doing that. Don't worry. Because he is something that I'm like very, very, very attractive in the mind of the audience. And definitely, I find him very cute, very, very cute, very chubby, very cute. And he, you know, I feel like that, I mean, like, he's like a fatherly image, you know, very strong. And, you know, that personality that, I mean, like, if you do something very wrong, he will just look at you and you are dead. You know, that kind of persona he has. Again, I don't think so that, you know, to express the entire journey of a legendary actor can be possible in 4 minutes 17 seconds. It's not possible. Because, you know, if you ask him, I believe that he has so much of stories for you during his career, during his life for this last 41 years, that not for 4 minutes 17 seconds will, you know, make you to sit in front of him. It will take a long period of time for you to understand him and his career life. So definitely I think that 4 minutes 17 seconds, it's not enough to, you know, understand a legendary actor like him. People like us who don't know much about this movie industry, but then also in love with this movie industry, for us, like, this kind of videos are very, very, very particular and very knowledgeable. And thank you to the maker of this video, because this is the only source where we can, you know, gain knowledge about the other person. So definitely thank you so much for making this video. And nothing to say much more, because I feel like if I say much more, then I think it will not be a, you know, it will not be a video of 6 minutes, 7 minutes or 8 minutes. It will be a video of almost 80 minutes or maybe 180 minutes. So that's it. So that's the video that was suggested to one of my viewer. And thank you so much for suggesting such a lovely video. And this is the first time in my whole life. And definitely if you want me to, you know, review some other kinds of videos and some other videos, or you want to say something about this, or you want to communicate with me, please do comment on the comment box below this video. Also, like and share this video, and definitely subscribe my channel so that I can, you know, review more and I can know more about you guys. Thank you so much. Till then, bye bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.